I think Mondo's playing with George, no? I don't see George on.
Oh, I can't stream.
They're mad though.
Man, Louis talking trash in the game.
Broadcasting. Start playing the game first, then try the game.
Quervo has to broadcast it. Hold on, I'm gonna go to game chat.
Nigga, it did that shit on its own. It's like I'm fucking playing, bro, on my screen. Look, everything's being. Oh, you think that's why? You're smart, bro. Yeah, I still can't broadcast. Wait, hold on. Alright, hold up. No, nigga. Stand and bang, knockout mode. Wait, what's the difference? No grappling, no groundwork or submission. I forgot the YouTube, bro. Yeah, I know, but first, let me get warmed up. The submissions are whack as fuck. Well, weight class we're gonna be. Oh fuck, featherweight. No, nigga, I got Connor, nigga, it's over. No, he's not in this weight class. Hold on. Let's go to lightweight. Nate Diaz should be. Yeah, he's there. Con. Nah. No, yeah, he is. We were in featherweight. But Connor's in both. Press R1. Yeah, it's to your right, third row. Nigga, you ain't ready, nigga. Over here. Nigga, you already hurt. Yeah, right. You shouldn't be able to throw yet. Ooh, nice. Get ass up, nigga. Too easy, boy. Okay to be scared, bro. Woo! 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 No, but I see this. Oh. Woo, woo, you thought. Oh, what happened? Oh, watch your stamina, nigga. It's giving you tips, nigga. Better guard that body too, nigga. You trying to take me down or what? Ooh, I missed that one bad. Oh, nigga, your leg is fucked up. Oh, he survived. Second round. I'm about to knock him out though right now. Every part of his body's weak. Oh, shit. Oh. I thought I timed it. Ooh. Maybe I get back. Oh shit, this nigga tried to quit. Oh nigga, he tried to get me! Look at him! Oh! Oh, he's swinging the air. That nigga with a body punch. Are you ready? Look at his mad. Yeah, rematch. I clicked it. Oh, look at that combination. Oh. Oh, fuck this nigga. Oh, it's not letting me fucking... Ooh, nigga. This nigga's combos are weak. Oh. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, nice. Are you ready? Are you ready? That's your game plan, huh? I like it. Ooh, you caught me, bitch. Let's go to the light heavyweight. Who the fuck is this guy? Vitor Belfort. John Jones. But... Tito Ortiz. I thought they would have fucking oh, there he is. Yeah, he's right there. Who am I looking for? Oh, that's him. Never mind, that's heavyweight. Dominique Reyes, baby. Ooh, that kick is crazy. Nigga, get down, nigga. Nigga! You can't block the hooks in the uppercut, bro. They coming from different angles. Nigga! Oh, he don't have body kicks? What the fuck? Oh, oh nice. Check that one, boy. Oh, fuck. Ooh, nice. Nice. Oh, no way. I didn't reach you. Ooh, I reached. What the? Whoa! Nigga, shut up! Ooh, you're hurting. Let's go. I know how to do that too, nigga. Oh shit. Oh dude, the Quervo on Quervo. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Ooh. Oh, this nigga neck broke. His neck broke. This nigga don't know what to do. Oh shit. Mm. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, four overheads, bro. I'll give you a chance, bro. We can play UFC, bro. Wait, what is there, though? Hold on, what's all this shit? Custom fight now? Land strikes to build up your adrenaline meter and then unleash attacks. Bang and bang.
What's up, G? Can we squad up or not? Nah?
Bro, you're CPD, bro.
Oh my god, here we go with this shit. Fucking here to hear that shit, nigga. Y'all rock on my family, nigga.
I'm fucking this fool up on UFC. Oh, nigga, how do you get Brock? Nah, or Anthony Joshua. Nah, he's locked, motherfucker. I think he's a DLC. Yeah. And Anthony Joshua. And Tyson Fury. I'm gonna be DC, bro. You ain't taking no one down. They stripped him because when he beat Jones the second time, he got popped for steroids.
Yeah.
He got popped for steroids.
Hey, yeah. But hold, hey, but how'd they strip this nigga? Like, I didn't get to hear about it, like how they did it.
They just took the belt away.
Wait, what'd you say now? My shit went to game channel on accident.
They just took the belt away.
And they did that nigga in dirty though, I think.
And he got suspended too, I think, for a year. Hold on. All I need to know is how to sprawl, bro. That's all I need to know. Yeah, right. Who the fuck is it at? No, sprawl. Like, to defend the takedown. I plan on never being on my back at all. Oh my god, I don't believe this nigga at all. Alright, show me, because it's not, there's no controls. Alright.
Here we go, first round is underway, no denying the big.
Hold on, takedowns can be completed, or...
Look for him to circle on the outside. Use that.
No, that's how to defend. Wait, hold on. Don't come close. Wait, how do you go for a takedown? Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. Go, shoot again.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his
takedown? Alright, let's go. Damn, that guy look like a fucking... a little guy.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come.
Oh,
nice kick landed by this gentleman.
By DC. Big roundhouse now, just misses.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
DC has a kick I used to do on chair. I think I gotta switch stances.
Look at
it. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Ooh! Let's get this nigga on the... Fuck this nigga! Come here, boy!
Come push him away to try to escape his very, very dangerous position.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for DC Daniel Cormier. Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home?
Ooh, shit.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Cormier.
Come on, man. Let's get that takedown. Score some points.
Under a minute to go. Ooh,
are you guys getting out Warzone?
Mm-hmm.
45 seconds to go here. Oh.
He's gonna win.
So we cross the 30.
Ooh. Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
He's hurt bad. The Predator gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Final second to round one! Round two coming up!
Oh, did he kill?
Alright, there's the end of the round. We'll show you some of the... Round two, Francis Ngannou.
You ready?
Versus Daniel Cormier. Oh, all right, so a near perfect entry there.
Hold on, okay, hold on. So get up is always gonna be up. Oh, that's for you. Let me see. Use to attempt to get closer to get up. No, because you they're not showing. Yeah, but they're not showing that you gotta hold out one. Oh wait, hold out two to access. Alright, let's go. You ready? Oh, what the fuck?
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's gotta grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Staying busy in the clinch to avoid a separation.
What a wrestler. That was amazing.
Gets the single leg takedown.
So let me find out you're going to say fucking the balls, bro.
Pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for two.
Hey, what's a good SMG?
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's gonna start looking to land big. The Mag 10.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. So 42 total strikes have now landed.
Oh! Oh! Oh shit!
3% accuracy tonight against Francis Ngannou. 3 minutes and change to go in round two.
Oh, there you go. Got it. Slapped it right there.
Under 3 minutes now to go in round two. Oh, he's back up again. You gotta like that. Well, you know about the offense,
oh,
but how
oh,
about
the I don't know how I blocked that.
Blocked by DC. So we have passed the midway.
Hey, well, what about the Minolano?
That one died, I guess. Okay.
So the Mac 10 feel?
Oh, that body hook!
Just that.
Let's go.